Welcome back, guys. This is Fallout 4. This will be 38, part 38. So I'm going to find a. I don't know if I must actually find something or. Let me just check it. Yeah, I need to find the code and. Yeah, so everything is close by. So I'll go first down there and then sort out from that point. So I got some stuff done. I got some stronger armor and I got a 50 cal rifle. I'm just running this way. I was here. Yeah, I was here before. I took Valentine with me. So I don't have the dog now with me. Yeah, he's in the background on me. Hopefully he's actually stronger than the dog and hopefully he's actually stronger than the big green guy. So now I need to find items.
Don't make them like they used to.
Nope, I just don't. Where can that be? No, not there. It's maybe here. 27, 25. Seriously? Just gonna sit there. Okay. I need to find. It's down here. I don't think it's down here. No. Ah, down here. Nice. Clean dancer that I don't want. I'm basically just running everywhere. Ah, so it's not there. My bad. Maybe up here. So I'm not entirely sure where that place is. I'm just basically, I don't know if it's through here. Is it through here? I don't know. Let me see if I can find. But I think I have the key. Wait, I think I have the key. Take that. Take that. Drop down.
I'm listening.
Okay, so let me go to this spot. Oh no, that spot. This spot, yeah. Because I'm thinking it is on this side. I just need to get to. Okay, so there I get the password. Okay, so I got what I needed. Okay, I shouldn't pick up all that stuff. Going on there, but last time I now I see. Excuse the fast moving, just trying to get as quickly as possible. Everything, so that I have everything.
Oh, someone should make use of it.
Ah, magazine.
Excellent.
Yeah, so I'm busy also collecting a lot of those magazines. You guys can read that. Thank you.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Hey.
We'll need the war money and that circuit breaker thing. That
there's something you need?
What now?
Heads up.
Take a look.
Yeah, so what you should know about this game is you will be building a lot of things, sometimes unnecessary things. And there's, when you have this light on, it's like really green. So I've done the one section of the one mission, so I need to actually find Worm and get that too. And then from that point I have to go to where now? I'm not quite sure where I must go after that, but there's a place is quite close to me, so hopefully it will be fine. Yeah, so the sun is still fine. There is another place that I need to go. So hopefully I don't get shot or so, because I know a lot of times when you're just running around, you get shot or so. Please don't shoot me, please don't shoot me. And that's the thing from this game, you're not sure. You're not sure if there's people or animals or bears or whatever.
Hey, let me ask you something.
Sure, ask away.
It's just, with everything that's happened with you and your family, it's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
I don't know, Nick. My family's in tatters. I've been dropped into this place where everything's trying to kill me. You tell me.
Well, I'd expect you to feel lost, scared, and mad as hell. I sure did. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. It's got its flaws, sure, but it beats the hell out of anywhere else in the Commonwealth. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point. Folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Massacre of the CPG? What's that?
The Commonwealth Provisional Government. Years back, a group of settlements tried to get together and form a coalition. Every settlement with even a hint of clout sent representatives to try and hash out an agreement. Only the Institute sent a representative of their own, a synth. The man killed every rep at the talks. The Commonwealth Provisional Government was over before it even got off the ground. I took up in town not long after. I was damn lucky they didn't just tell me to scram right then and there.
Broken Mask?
This was long before I'd moved to town, but apparently some gentleman type shows up in Diamond City, heads down to Power Noodles. Guess he didn't like the food because he pulled his pistol and opened fire on the folks enjoying theirs. When security finally put enough holes in him to drop him, they say he was full of servos and sprockets, just like yours truly. Seems he malfunctioned, went berserk. It was the first time people realized that synths had stopped looking like me and started looking like them. Considering what these folks went through, I felt real lucky they let me in the front gate at all.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter. Gal of about 15. Pride and joy of the mayor back then. Man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand she'd, known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing, just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home and the mayor dubbed me a hero, offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
Was it hard settling in?
Well, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. Got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the Synth, but it was Nick the Detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving?
Heads up.
There's something bothering you?
Your thoughts?
You see a lot of folks at their worst in my line of work. Hard to not let it get to you sometimes.
Nothing else for now.
Got it.
Okay, so what is this place?
You building a collection or something?
Yeah. Nope, not taking that. Keep the bat. Take that. So basically all the stuff that I'm collecting, I am going to send it away. Well, not send it away, I'm just gonna
look alive.
Looking for something?
Trade with Nick. And I take it there's probably enough people close by or something like that. Okay, so I searched in there. I actually don't want to go in that building because that building looks heavily guarded. I'm probably gonna have to fight these people. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to.
Alive.
Here's what I've got.
Okay, so there's not much to this place. I am moving over to the other place now, so. There's probably a lot of hostiles this way. Okay, maybe not there. Maybe on this side. So I do know that there is going to be that mosquito stuff. Okay, so I think I should be heading inside this building. Before I head inside the building, I need to check around and definitely taking that. Not bad. Just to double check around it. It's probably going to be a lot of leeches or those kind of things. After this mission, if I'm right, I will speak to Father, which is Sean. And see from there. So far, nothing came to bite me or so. That's a good sign, I think. Ooh, sledgehammer. I'm gonna use that sledgehammer what I picked them. I never used actually one, so.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I got a pretty good track record cracking
yeah,
those old things.
You're probably right.
Take a swing at that.
I think the sledgehammer is the most brutal out of the lot.
I don't think we're alone. One way to get that coolant pumping.
that. Well, maybe I'll. I don't know what is this, a glowing dog. Okay. Yeah, after a while you start to get the hang of all this.
Nice.
Okay, so that was just to open this door. Okay. Let's go up and see what's going on here. Nothing here, nothing valuable. So I'm probably gonna have to go up with the elevator.
Hey,
if I got it.
You can keep that, and that you can keep, and is there any trunk there? Was one, there we go. I think that should be just clearing out the place, and then when they are already there, just move over. So I do. I'm gonna leave that like that. Gold level three. Nope, not going to take that. That's a fall way down.
Got it. Happily done.
So.
Man, please don't be feral again.
This is gonna be fun.
Okay, so I'm just gonna clear out this place.
Something out there.
Can you something out there go away?
Guess I should stop putting off that detection. I'll take that, and I'll take that. But where is Nick?
Hey,
Nick. Seriously, you can't take any more items? No, okay, my. I hate when I give the wrong thing to him.
Something for you?
Ooh. Might be some ammo here, but with the game glitching like that out, can be bad. Molotovs, don't need that. Is that all? I think that is all. So there is nothing there. Nothing there. Okay, so I'm just gonna use the elevator again and get to the place where I need to be. And yeah, all this mission went easy. Well, it's easy-ish. Nothing there. Up.
Ground floor.
Okay, so this section is cleared out. Go down here. Go down here. There's nothing extra what I have to get there though. Kind of forgot how I got inside. Not there, was it there here? No. Not there. Wasn't there, I am kind of getting closer, I think. Nope, not there. Through here. So guys, I'm going to end the video here. Like and subscribe if you like this video. With all your likes and your comments, it actually helps with the channel being a little bit better and so on. But yeah, tell me guys, what do you think about this video? If it maybe helped to get one of the items, what you were looking for to build something, I don't know. But yeah, like and subscribe, don't let anyone bring it down, always try and stay positive. And yeah, cheers guys.